Good morning and welcome to Solihull Christian Fellowship Sunday meeting. Today, Rich is going to be leading us in worship and our lead pastor, Ben, will be sharing the Word of God. Well, I don't know about your week, but my week was a bit challenging, as you would have heard from yesterday. But this week has also been a week of real blessing, and we were encouraged by Craig on Tuesday to be a blessing to others. And he talked a lot about blessings, which was really encouraging. And then Andrea talked to us about the fact that when we go through difficulties, God doesn't suddenly kind of like pick us up and put us at the other side of the obstacle, but rather he travels with us. So, yeah, this week, after my challenging time that I told you about, I received such a blessing. And you might not think of it as a blessing, but it was for me, because I received a box. And when I opened the box, inside was fresh rhubarb and asparagus. Now, you might say, actually, I would have preferred a box of chocolates. But you see, God knows me. And he knows I absolutely love fresh rhubarb from someone's garden. And I love asparagus too. So for me, that was a real personal blessing from God. So during these difficult times, let's continue to press in to Jesus and all that he has for us. Enjoy today's service.
Good morning, everyone. It's great to be back with you today, leading you in your time of worship. And I'm going to start with a psalm today from Psalm 95, which says, "O come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us shout joyfully to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before his presence with thanksgiving. Let us shout joyfully to him with psalms. For the Lord is the great God and the great King above all gods. In his hand are the deep places of the earth. The heights of the hills are his also. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands formed the dry land. O come, let us worship and bow down. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker, for he is our God, and we are the people of his pasture and the sheep of his hand." Yes, and Lord, we just thank you that you are our great God, our rock of salvation. And today we want to come and worship and praise you, Lord, for all your goodness. In every circumstance, in every situation we're in today, whether difficult, challenging, good, great, whatever it may be we're going through, Lord, we just can hang on to you as the rock of our salvation, the firm foundation that you are sovereign over all. We just thank you and praise you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. We're going to start with "How Great Thou Art."
Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the mighty thunder, thy path throughout the display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. Look down my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. Send him to die, I scarce can take it in, that on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Oh Lord, then sings my soul, sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then shall I bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. How great thou art.
Thank you, Lord, for your greatness. It's just reminded this week of God's sovereignty over all. It doesn't really matter whether people believe in God or not. He's sovereign over all. And at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus Messiah.
He became sin, who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself and carried the cross. Love so amazing, body the bread, his body the bread, his blood the wine, broken and poured out, all for love. The whole earth trembles and the veil was torn. But so
still going, that's good. Thank you, Lord. You are Lord of all. Thank you, Jesus. The heart of worship.
Longing just to be something that's a word that will bless your heart. Bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have required. You search much deeper within. Way things appear, you're looking into my heart. I'm coming back to the heart of worship. the song in itself is not what you have required. You look much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into my heart. I'm coming back to you.
Lord, we just thank you. Thank you that it's all about you, Lord. And may we be reminded of that this morning, today, this week. Whatever news we come across, good or bad, whatever our circumstances, Lord, may we come back to the heart of worship. May we come back to you. May you be the center, Lord. You are our foundation in everything, Lord. And I pray for each and every person this week that you'll bless them and keep them, and that you will be their rock and foundation and salvation in everything. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you. It's been a pleasure to lead you this morning. I'll hand over to the Word, and God bless you all, and see you again soon. Take care.